Hi guys, it's Vanessa.
Make sure you go check out the channel. And tonight we are by my cousin Luke. He's behind the camera because we're not sure who's allowed on YouTube, so we just but he's gonna be making slime with us.
And I'm making fluffy slime, she's making
butter slime, and Luke's making jiggly slime.
And so let's go.
So the first thing
I've never made
you're gonna do is you're gonna make everyone put your glue in.
I thought you added the shaving foam, then you add the color.
Hopefully, they're actually in cell.
How much do I have?
Just two drops. There's no green. Okay.
Oh, there's green. There's
a lot. Some's coming out, but just.
Oh no, I dropped it.
It's okay.
I dropped it in the thing.
Okay.
I just dropped it in the glue, that's bad.
And guys, if you're making jiggly slime, before you add your colour, add hot water.
Yeah, that's how you make it. Well, I've never made it before, so I don't know. She's the slime master, I've only made it.
You can use slime. I got some out. What's it
like? Yours is like, mine's all...
Mine's in my slime sauce. Guys,
so do we have to show you cream now?
Shane will have until you're happy with the colour, until you're happy with the colour, you can add shape cream. So just, you should add,
no, it wasn't.
Okay, add,
how much? The thing, it came off.
Alright, that happens all the time.
We add like a lot.
Okay.
It's not.
Do you mix in the water? Yes. Okay.
Wait,
So I'm going to add clay at the end.
Drop a few guys. Oh no, my spoon. Mm. It fell. Okay. This is
good. You don't need to add on the
shape. Okay. It's like.
Good. This is the sweetest one of all. And this is a tiny.
Oh, mine's turning into like a pink color because the shaving foam's white, you know?
Yeah. And it makes the color lighter. Annabelle, you can add your glitter because that's really liquidy. Okay, and then you just want to add.
Can you help me?
Help, please. I'm gonna add this. Okay, so you just want to add peach glitter. Okay, add more.
Whoa, that's a lot of glitter.
Lots of glitter. Okay. Are you happy with your color, Luke?
Mine's pink, so the glitter's it's taken over the slime.
See,
how much of this?
Okay, that one.
Oh god. Okay, that's enough. It's gonna turn pure red, but no, it's still pink.
It'll still be pink. It's just pink. Okay.
So can I add the? I've got a thing.
I have my baking soda.
Is that much?
Yeah. I've got my baking soda.
Can you like it?
And then I'm gonna add now.
Maybe just one more.
Eye contact solution. And it's not meant to come together yet.
Oh.
You need to add the eye contact solution. And then it'll come together. I always stand up when I make slime. We shouldn't have chairs. Okay, and then it should start to make slime. Look, have you got your color? Okay.
Yeah, how much?
And then add this. Not all, but just like two pinches.
Kind?
Look. Look, add a square to this or two.
Mine's not working.
Until it starts like to clump to you.
Mine's not
working. No, it's gonna work. It will.
It will not work.
Okay. Add more shaving cream.
Okay.
Shape, please.
How does it shape?
I think
the
shape. Can you pass us the contact solution?
I think. Do I need some more? What's it called? The baking soda.
You guys, when you're making
but I have some of them. Thank you. My hands are all sticky.
Okay.
I need help. Please help me. It's not working. I think I need more baking soda. Or am I just really, really bad ones? It's kind of coming together.
Okay, so. It's private, but you can request to follow me. It's called Kawaii Dingo with One Eye. Kawaii with One Eye.
Can I have the. Do I need to add more of the thing? No. The baking soda.
Can we add the baking soda?
I think so.
Oh, it's alright. Look, if yours doesn't work at the end, then I can just fix it. Yeah, that's clumping together. That's what it is. Okay, so mine's really sticky, but when you're making. When you're
making
butter slime, you need it to be a little bit sticky.
I thought butter slime was supposed to be yellow.
It doesn't have to be.
I'm just saying.
The only sort of clay they had was brown.
Ew.
Brown
but
or green.
Could have been moldy butter.
Brown or green, so I just
thought. If you don't know how I look at my hands.
Look,
Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Does what it.
You probably need more glue.
My spoon.
So, now, still a little bit sticky.
Mine is not working, you guys. Look at this. Could I please have some of the eye contact solution and stuff?
Just what's coming together?
Yeah. Could I have the eye contact solution?
So mine is good. It's good enough for the butter
slime.
So it's a little bit sticky. It's slime, but it's like still a little bit sticky. I'll help you.
You know what? It's like, if you don't know how, I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you don't know how the eye contact solution works, imagine it as the glue is a piece of string, and the eye contact is another piece of string, and you put it together, like twirl it together and become stronger. And that. This is not
okay,
working
so
out. The strings have failed.
Okay, so I don't need my bucket anymore.
Can you?
Even though mine's still really sticky, but that's the right texture for butter slime. But for
mine's coming together a bit. That's good, like she says.
And guys, if you don't like how it, if you want your slime to be bigger, get it off the sides of your bowls and stuff. And
yeah. Mine's coming together. It's worked.
Whoa, yours is actually really big.
It's really famous.
It's bigger than mine. Clay will take over. The clay will take over once again.
It is so fluffy. Okay, so I've never made this fluffy slime.
Swirl test.
Here you go. What happens if you add like too much of the eye contact solution? Look at that, you guys. I'm loving it. I don't need my bowl anymore. And I'm
okay, so.
It's so fluffy. I've never made this fluffy slime before.
Okay, so, guys, I'm using Deso clay.
What's that?
The clay you use for butter slime.
Well, I don't need any clay, man. Well, good.
Okay, so, I'm just adding chunk by chunk into here. I'd start off with that much. Yeah. Just waste enough, I can fix it. Okay, so
that's
that,
you guys.
You just gotta add the clay. Oh my god, this is actually gonna make those.
I love this.
Is it actually gonna make those? No, because my last slime so was really hard.
My slime's never been this fluffy. I love it. I'm in love with this slime.
That's what happens when you look at the bells.
them with her. If that.
You've got slime in your hair.
I do.
It's hard to get out. Try not to. It's like a drum.
That's loud.
Hard. Face hard.
But it's fluffy and hard. I mean, I don't get it.
Some of it's hard.
Wait, is the clay hard?
Some of it, I saw.
She said. So,
it's because some parts are hard.
I love this.
Oh yeah, it's working.
What? Do you add shaving foam to the glue, the wiggly slime?
What?
Whoa! Oh, wait, I'm gonna try and make a bubble.
We place this up. So.
Dropped another thing.
So. Oh, whoa. I love my slime.
Oh, it's stuck to the table!
Some.
Oh, we're freaking out.
Okay, so guys, I'm going to show you my slime. Guys, I'm going to show you my slime up close.
Mine's not the table.
And then we'll show. Luke's isn't turning out at the moment, but
she'll help him off camera. Like,
yeah, so here's mine.
That's what happened to me the first time I tried to make slime. It was nothing but.
So we do like on my SMR.
Yeah.
We're going to stop here and then like change it to SMR.